So we're about to head out to a Telica mountain. We're gonna drive from the city into the country towards the mountain. Yeah, so the hike takes about 3 hours, and we're about to head out, so let's continue on the way. Volcano. This is the crater. You can't really see the sulfur and the smoke coming out of the volcano because that's just the light. But we got another half an hour or so, or maybe less, to get up to the top. So we're approaching the crater. Here, and pretty much came from there, and then somewhere down there, and we're gonna get picked up somewhere around there later on once we come down. So I'm right here, right at the edge of the crater. The noise is the volcano spewing out, moving all around. Too close. Right now you can't really see anything, but in the evening, once it gets dark, I'll be able to see the lava. The side of the crater, we're just approaching a bat cave. We're gonna go in. It's about 6 p.m. and observe some bats getting some food. Part of the trip was watching the sundown from top of the volcano. Last part was getting down the mountain. It was a trail built by the volcano authority. It was pretty easy if you had a flashlight.